You never know what you're going to find on the backstretch here at Pimlico. Walking in this morning, the famous NBC Sunday Night Football horse trailer, John Madden, each game putting another face on it. Guys, this has been a popular trailer. What's it like driving around the country in this trailer?
It's been great. It's a great run. He's a great guy to work with, a lot of fun. The publicity on the thing is unbelievable. 3 o'clock in the morning, you're driving down the road. First thing you do, you see the skylight car or vehicle come up, people popping out, taking pictures of the thing, big flashes. It's great.
Now, what's it like driving the horse trailer actually at a racetrack like this, right here at Pimlico ahead of the Preakness?
Well, it actually brings the fun to everybody to see it and stuff like that, and it's phenomenal. You know, since John retired, you know, we got a question mark on what we're going to do with it. Before it was a horse trailer, it was actually, we publicity to all the horse races on it. You know, Santa Anita, Kentucky Derby, one of the few vehicles that actually has Santa Anita's and the Derby's and Pimlico's logos on it. So we might go back to that, and you'll still see the trailer rolling down the road.
Well, let's walk over here and get one more look at it before we let you get back to work. It's a pretty impressive paint job you have there on your truck.
Yeah, this side here was actually dedicated to the horse people until we did the Super Bowl. So we just superimposed it, and you know, great game last year, Madden's last year on the thing, so we really don't know what we're going to do with the thing yet for sure, but keep looking, it'll be around for a while.
Maybe a Triple Crown winner you could put on the side this year.
We've actually thought about taking in and highlighting the horses and the jockeys on the side of it, so it could be a new way of looking at horse racing and giving them the little oomph that they need.